and good afternoon, dear parents, students, recitalists, and guests. Welcome to Musika 33. I'm Yana.
And I'm Christy, and we are going to be your hosts for today.
All right, so before we start with the recital, Ate Christy, kaka-12 pa lang ni...
Wow!
Ay, kaka-12 na ni Musikademy ngayon.
Happy birthday.
Dalaga na siya. So since 12 year na ni Musikademy and it's our 33rd recital, marami-rami na rin ang ating mga themes, yung ganon, kagaya ng love songs.
Country.
Oh, may pa-rock pa kami nun.
And isa sa mga fave themes ng namin, like us, Broadway.
Favorite na favorite. So since meron nga kami themes palagi, Ate Christy, what is our theme for this recital?
So for this recital, we have Musika 33 Starstruck, Music of the Millennial Divas.
Oh, diba, divas? Sige nga, sino nga mga millennial
so
divas?
We have there Ariana Grande, Kelly Clarkson, Jessie J, Celine Dion, at iba pa mga artists na for sure alam nyo at alam nyo rin mga kanta nila.
Oh, diba, enthusiastic ang ating host for today. But before that, Ate Christy, why don't you tell our viewers a couple of reminders?
So, if anyone is experiencing any technical difficulties, di naglo-load yung stream or nagre-reconnecting lang kayo, you can press the refresh button on top of your screens to re-enter the stream again.
Yes, and gagamitin na rin nila yung chat box para to support naman ang ating mga recitals.
To cheer on our performers.
Yes. So, start na ba natin yung first batch of recitalists? Simula na natin. So first, we have two of our M4 kids, Jeremy Barsemo to sing Home by Michael Bublé, Maya Gonzalez to sing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion, my sister Annika Manikis to sing Kiss from a Rose by Seal, and Frankie Awad to sing Flashlight by Jessie J. Let us all give them a virtual warm round of applause.
Days coming, gone away in Paris and Rome, but I wanna go home. No, maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. So I wanna go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. And I'll be keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two. But fine, baby, how are you? Well, I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words were cold and flat, and you deserve more than that. Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky and know, but I wanna go home. Got to go home. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. I got to go home. I'm living someone else's life. It's like I just stepped outside when everything was going right. And I know just why you could not come along with me, that this was not your dream, but you always believed in me. another winter day has come and gone away. Been out of Paris or Rome, and I wanna go home. Let me go home. And I'm surrounded by how many people I still feel alone. Let me go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. Got to go home. Let me go home. It'll all be alright. I'll be home tonight. I'm coming back home. can't deny. Won't you tell me, is that healthy, babe? But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become large and the light that you shine can be seen? Baby, I can paint you to a kiss from a rose on the green. Ooh, the more I get away, the stranger.
Flashlight.
flashlight, light, light, yeah, yeah. You're my flashlight.
Congratulations to our recitalists. Ang galing-galing naman nila. Diba, Te Christy?
Congratulations!
Oh, pero kahit ang galing-galing talaga ng batch one, of course, kasi may bias talaga. Kasi sister ko nga, isa sa kanila, si Annika. So, dapat big sister. Ano,
wow,
proud kasi ako
so
eh.
May pinagmanahan.
Obviously, so ano pa lang, sa looks pa lang.
So, speaking of pinagmanahan, katabi ko nga pala ngayon ay isang M6 alumni and the sister of Annika Maniquez. So, pwede ba makingi ng sample dyan?
Sige, slight na lang para, kasi tinanong mo eh.
Girl, put your records on, tell me your favorite song, you go ahead, let your head down.
Okay, Ate Christy, wow. Ano na natin yung announcement mo dyan?
Anyway, so Musikademy is now open for enrollments for the summer classes. So we are offering face-to-face classes and online classes to anyone, anywhere in the world. Speaking of international, we have students currently from Canada, Washington, D.C., and Doha, Qatar.
Wow.
So to everyone who's watching, you can now enroll, re-enroll, and share Musikademy's lesson plans to other aspiring performers.
Yes, and while we're at it, we are encouraging all of you to like, subscribe, and follow Musikademy's social media outlets, kagaya ng YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And for inquiries, Musikademy would prefer if you inquire sa Facebook nila or Messenger. And once again, if you guys are experiencing any technical difficulties, just press that refresh button on top of your screen and just come right back to the stream. So Ate Christy, ating second
batch. So moving on to our batch 2 of performers, we have M6 alumni performing The Champion by Carrie Underwood, Simone Canusa with Never Gonna Give You Up by Rick Astley, Venice Canusa with A Whole New World from Aladdin, JC Crad Gabriel the Hero playing Sonatina Opus 36, number 1 in C major by Clementine, Luchi Zalaga with Sonatina Opus 34, number 3 in C major again by Clementine. Let's give them a big, 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 big round of applause.
I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier, yeah. I'm a fighter like Rocky, put your flat on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Pay my dues, can't lose, I'm a owner, hey. I've been working my whole life. I'm taking all the more records I'm breaking. All you people watching on the TV, you go ahead and put your bets on me. Can't hurt me now, I can't feel the pain.
the C's for the courage I possess through the trauma. H's for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A's for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the pain is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about a principle.
I am 9 years old. I'm gonna play Never Gonna Give You Up. My teacher is Vicky Tagli.
My name is Venice Canusa, and I'm 11 years old. I will be playing A Whole New World, and my teacher is Vicky Tagle.
Hi, I am JC Cred, and I'm 10 years old. I'll be playing Sonatina in C major, number 1 by Muzio Clementi, and my teacher is Yael Benavista.
Number 3 by Muzio Clementi. My teacher is Yael Benavista.
Thank you.
All right, congratulations.
Wow, very impressive.
Oo nga, impressed na impressed dahil yung mga teachers din dyan, grabe, mapamor.
Yung mga palakpak nila.
Oo. So, Ate Christy.
So, Musikademy is once again offering summer classes and we are now offering face-to-face classes too as long as you are fully vaccinated. We offer online classes to anyone, kahit saan ka man sa mundo.
Wow. Also, for everyone's information, Musikademy has partnered with RSL, a London-based institution that provides a method of teaching for rock and classical music. Rock School offers graded music exams in drums, bass, electric guitar, acoustic guitar, vocals, piano, ukulele, and music production, ranging from introductory grades to advanced levels of study. RSL awards graded music exams ensure hard work is rewarded regardless of age or previous musical experience. For inquiries, you may message Musikademy's Facebook page, that's facebook.com/musikademy, Instagram account, instagram.com/musikademy, and Twitter account, twitter.com/musikademy.
So once again, do not hesitate to reach out to Musikademy's social media accounts, preferably Facebook and Messenger. So, if anyone is experiencing any technical difficulties, di naglo-load na maayos yung stream, you can just press the refresh button on top of your screen and you can re-enter the stream again.
Yes. So, ngayon, Ate Christy, ready ka na ba for our third batch?
Yes, ready na. I'm always ready for Musikademy's performances.
Tama, ready siya per extra ready siya kasi mukhang siya ang first performer.
Ay, talaga ba?
So for our first performer for Batch 3, we have our very own Christy Lagapa to sing Paparazzi by Lady Gaga.
Crush para to sa'yo.
Ay, my God. Then we have Santino Philip La Morena to perform Everything by Michael Bublé. Caterina Frances Lopez to sing Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran. Francesca Varquez to perform A Thousand Years by Christina Perry and Connie Santos to sing Feel the Light by Jennifer Lopez. So let us now give them a warm virtual round of applause.
We are the crowd, we're coming out. Got my flash on, it's true. Need that picture of you.
You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. But when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend you don't know it's true. Cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing. Your every line, your every word, your everything. So these crazy times, it's you, it's you. You make me sing your every word, your everything, your every song, and I sing along, cause you're my everything.
Sweep you off of your feet. When your mouth still remember the taste of my love. When your eyes still smile from your cheeks. Darling, I'll be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my hands don't play the strings the same way. kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh darling, place your head on my beating heart, thinking out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are. Maybe we found love right where we are. And we found love right where we are.
Thank you. It's better now, feel better now. Forever was just a moment. Hurry up, hurry up. There's no more waiting. We're still worth saving. Feel the light shining in the dark of night. Remember what we forgot. I know it's a long shot, but we're bringing it all back. We're bringing it. Together, the cracks were closing.
Congratulations to our recitalists.
Congratulations to our batch 3.
Yes, congratulations din Ate Christy kasi
thank
guest
you.
Performer, o diba? Ate Christy, did you know pala yung si Connie Santos, yung kumanta na ng Feel the Light? Her MV performance pala, she also showed that during the University of the Immaculate Conception Virtual Alumni Homecoming Batch 95.
Congratulations, Miss Connie.
Kaya pala bongga ating video nun.
So you've mentioned earlier na 12 years na pala Musikademy.
Oo.
How long were you part of Musikademy na ba? What age were you when you started?
6 years old, so 12 years na rin ako sa Musikademy.
So ever since Musikademy started.
Yes, 32 recitals.
So nadaanan mo na halos lahat. Ito lang yung hindi.
Oo, graduate na ako.
Out of all those recitals, what was your favorite and why?
I can't really pinpoint kasi nga 32 recitals na siguro medyo touching to ha, biased. Ever since nung 7 na kami na M6, ever since nung time na yun, lahat ng recitals na napagdaanan ko nagiging favorite ko. Since maganda yung aming ensembles, maganda yung mga solos kasi we helped each other, yung ganun. So ikaw Ate Christy, since ano ka rin, M6 na alumni, what was your first recital? When?
I started siguro summer ng grade 6, so I was around 12 to 13 that time. And my first recital was, I was part of the music theater program nung summer. My first recital song ever was The Winner Takes It All from Mamma Mia.
Ay.
So, medyo mabigat na song for a 12-year-old kid. But...
Ganun siya kagaling, guys. So, ayun nga, sige. Since init na init na ating mga audience, siguro gusto nila panoorin yung other recitalists. Ate Christy, why don't you introduce our last batch?
So, for our batch for performers, we have our pioneering M6 alumna, now a member of the world-renowned Ryan Kayabyab Singers, Miss Nika Tupas, singing Strangers by Nature by Adele. We also have Bea Solacito with Miss Independent by Kelly Clarkson. CJ Santos with Stronger, also by Kelly Clarkson. Justine C with 15 by Taylor Swift. And the M16 singing Fireworks by Katy Perry. Let's all give them a warm virtual
class next to redhead named Abigail and soon enough your best friend.
Taking over, thinking no one could open my love. Sobriety. it hard. Misplay it smart. Cause if you wanna use the line, you better not start. No, but she miscalculated. She didn't wanna end up jaded. This decided not to miss out on true love. So by changing her misconceptions, she went in a new direction. And right inside, she felt a connection. She fell in love. What is this feeling taking over?
I want. But you got the best of me. Think you had the last laugh. But you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down. Think that I come running back. Baby, you don't know me cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. You heard that I was starting over with someone new. They told you I was moving on and over you. Didn't think that I'd come back, I'd come back swinging. You tried to break me, but you see what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Thanks to you, I got a new thing started. Thanks to you, I'm not the broken hearted. Thanks to you, I'm finally thinking about me. You know, in the end, the day you left was just my beginning. In the end, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. but doesn't kill you, makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. When I'm alone.
Take a deep breath as you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. Say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while, trying to stay out of everybody's way. It's a freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say,
thank you. drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screams when no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you?
You just gotta ignite.
After a hurricane comes a rainbow, maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will blow, and when it's time you'll know.
By the way, pala, before we end this recital, fun fact regarding the M16's na firework na ensemble, sila ang gumawa ng video na yun, sila nag-edit. Oh, diba? They're not only talented in singing,
but very creative people as well. So congratulations to the M6! And once again, congratulations to all the recitalists. Those were very beautiful performances we've seen today.
Yes.
So thank you to the parents who supported. Thank you also to the hardworking teachers and to everyone who helped behind the scenes, especially to Kuya Alian, to two of our scholars, Justine and Gabby, and to Sir Bong.
Thank you for everyone who helped talaga. And one last time, Musikademy is now open for enrollments for summer classes. If you want to have face-to-face classes, which we are now offering, you may be able to have it on basta you are fully vaccinated. But we still offer online classes naman. And of course, wag kayo mag-worry dyan or mag-scared kung hindi nyo napanood ang performance nyo, kasi Musikademy will be sending out a replay of this recital through your emails. So ayun, once again, my name is Yana.
And I'm Christy.
Thank you very much for watching.
We hope to see you soon. Goodbye.
Bye.
Join us now, sing with us here at Musikademy. Let's bring out our best, have fun with the rest at Musikademy. Let your light shine, weave colors and magic with rhythms and melodies. Bring out the music at Musikademy. Let your sweet voices ring, guitar, piano, and string.